Hi everyone, in this tutorial we will be generating our own art using an AI. Over the past couple of years, there has been a lot of research and developments into creating AI models that can generate images from a given text prompt. This can be thought of as a personal artist who tries to create an artwork by following the very words of your instruction. Now, who wouldn't want to have a personal Picasso? But as that's impossible, we can settle with the next very possible thing, an AI Picasso. Tag along as we understand a unique type of models in terms of what they are made of and why they work. Next, we will see some examples of the images that I generated and finally conclude with shedding some light on how you can create images of your own. With that being said, let's start the tutorial. You can refer to our Hashnode article for better understanding and a step-by-step guide of the same. Original notebook made by Catherine Croson. You can visit the GitHub page by the link given in the description. First of all, visit the Google Collab notebook whose link is also given in the description. Click on the play icon to download the required packages. This might take some time. The next step is to download the model file. There are many kinds of model and each one generates a different art based on the keyword, but for instance we will be leaving it as the default model. In order to download the neural network libraries, you have to click on the play icon. In this block, you have to enter the keywords for your art. In this tutorial, we will be generating an art of two guys with supernatural power. After filling in the details, click on Run Art Generator. It might take time as we have set the interval image to 50. So after some time you will get this kind of beautiful art, which is generated by an AI. There are other cool features also with which you can experiment and enhance your art. Alright guys, I hope this tutorial was really helpful for you. If it was helpful, then consider subscribing and hit the like button below. I will meet you in another tutorial. Until then, keep coding.